This video is a full body exercise and is a basic yoga burpee. So, as always, I'm using my little timer. We're going to do 8 rounds, 20 seconds of exercise, and then 10 seconds rest. Basic yoga burpee, we start at the top of our mats, hip width distance. We reach down to the floor, bending the knees, and notice that my hips have gone back. I don't want to be in this position when my knees are too far forward. So keep the hips back, we pop back, we pop forwards, and then we come up to standing. And we're going to move our arms with purpose as well. So engaging the muscles in our arms and bringing our fists to our hips. So let's begin. First burpee, jump back, jump forward. Exhale, I'm up, jump back, jump forward. Rest however we want to rest. So you might just want to walk it out side to side. You might want to sit down and have a rest. It's up to you. Round two. Make sure you keep your feet hip width apart. And when you come up, squeeze all the muscles in your body. Round two, done already. Go so quickly when you're having fun. Okay, little rest. Round three. Hop, hop, ha. Hop, hop, ha. Try and land lightly on the hops. Ha. So we're doing everything with an element of control. Ha. Squeeze those muscles in. Ha. And rest. This one is really designed to get the heart rate up. So hopefully you should be out of breath and sweating by the end of it. Let's go. Make sure you push through your fingers when you're jumping forwards and back, as well as the wrists and the palms. Three more rounds to go. You can do it. Keep those feet hip width. Keep the belly pulled in. Rest, then we're into our final round. If you want to make it a challenge round, we're going to jump in between. Hop, hop, ha. Hop, hop, ha. Hop, hop, ha. Hop, hop, ha. 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 Well done. So, that's 8 rounds of yoga burpees, done. Always remember, once you've finished your HIIT class or your HIIT options, do a warm down, just to give your body
a little bit of reprieve after all this jumping around. Thanks for watching.